here at Palermo. And every industry to be run by a board of governors. Already this is a, already the state government, some of the state government are going to, they get any economic energy. But let's see how the board take it. That is the policy of the government of this region, that industry must have a lot of autonomy and they must be governed by their own organizations and not by outsiders. So, the single investor, Tesla, I am the president of the Indian Authority, and there is also what is called National Agriculture Authority. Now, there are two members, I mean, two and one. I am the grand council, there are three, but now there are 90 members, still lying in the room, just three. The commercialization, Section 8, not for the approach. I will run through and end. Now, 6%, the finance is going to be a problem. And if you see this curve, India is spending less than 3% of the GDP. If NEP is implemented, India will close to spend 6%. This is laid down. Now, running through road ahead. Road ahead is the IDB, I run from this side. If there are NEP, I'll be 15 years, compulsory preschool, 6% GDP, and 10% security, which are quality, best for us come. Vocabulary must improve so that employability goes up. Girls and children priority, learning levels very, very poor. NCERT has done survey, levels are very poor, and ASA survey says poor learning level, this is a very big area of concern. Skill development, quality of learning, infrastructure, equity, retention must be improved, income leadership, and great stress in higher economy and research.
So, teachers are shocked.
But who to blame? So, you have no choice. You have to do what should be done. For what can you? A very simple choice. He is to be so ambitious. Very ambitious. Only then you can think of what does it. You cannot have what does it by due passion. That's a good question to some extent. Can't go that far. Okay, any more questions? It biggest problem is that nobody wants to spend money on education. Everybody wants to have best education. But money? Oh, we don't spend money on it. Then you get what you pay. Okay, any more questions? Please ask. Yes, difficult to learn. Yes, but you must begin.
Sir, a question.
Yes.
सुनने में आता है नियम में कि जब जब गवर्नमेंट चेंज होती है हिस्ट्री का पोर्शन और कुछ कुछ जो है चेंज कर दिया जाता है.
यस.
लाइक कि अभी सुनने में आ रहा था कि मुगल एरा का जो पोर्शन था उसको चेंज किया गया. तो जो ये सिलेबस डिफाइन करते हैं जो वो न्यूट्रल बॉडी है या फिर डिफेंस वाला गवर्नमेंट है वो किस तरह का है?
अल्टीमेटली इन डेमोक्रेसी एवरी बॉडी एवरी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन कैन बी क्वेश्चन and rightly, wrongly, both ways. Even the, tell anybody who is your question, any organization, any institution, any level of functionary who is your question. It's possible. It's possible that you can say neutral, what is neutral? So it's very given to point. So, it's anyway up and down. Up and down will take place. Then you can't. Then democracy is up and some down. Some will come, do something, will go, some will come and it's angry. Well, it happens. But overall, what you do? No question, no doubt that the
pencil or rubber
teacher's quality must go up. No problem.
अरे बुक के ऊपर नाम लिखा हो रहता है उसको मिटाना पड़ता है, अपना नाम लिखना होता है. ठीक है ना
भाई?
हाँ, नाम लिखना होता है, पांच को नाम पहले से लिखा है, मिटावे पड़ता है. ना 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 वो दूसरा कहते हैं मिटा ली ले लेना याद से. हाँ, लोग इम्प्रेस हुआ कि मैं पता
है. छोड़ दो.
मरिया पाला पड़ गया स्कूल.
अच्छा वर्क चलो
अच्छा तो प्री भी नहीं निकला हम लोग दिए थे किसका वो तो बताया था उनको नहीं होगा रिजल्ट नहीं अपने
To escape, but you must keep on trying and reap benefits to everybody by enforcement. And we hope that is important also. Teacher is the empowerment, student empowerment, very, very important. So, if student will learn better, therefore, I told you at length, the policy says provide the best conditions. Everybody is learning to teachers. They will be best to join the teachers. Okay. Any more questions?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So select row and go to next one. Your choice. Your class. Time with you. Whatever. Which one you want to do, I do. You can continue the entire discussion of these also. Very important. So ask questions.
No, we should proceed to next topic.
Next one, fine. So should I close now? Yes, any questions?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
How are you for that, sir?
Yes, yes.
Sir, I just want to ask you, बिहार के शहरी चार की 85% आबादी ग्रामीण क्षेत्र और अधिवास है और जैसा कि आपने बताया कि फैमिली लेवल पर एक दिमाग का 5% ग्रोथ होता है ऐसे परिस्थिति में यहाँ पे फैमिली एजुकेशन को फोकस भी नहीं किया जा रहा है अच्छा नहीं कर रहा है फोकस किया जा रहा है और साथ ही साथ जैसे आपने कहा कि सैलरी जो कम्पेयर नहीं होता तो प्राइमरी लेवल के जो टीचर होते हैं उनकी सैलरी कंपेरिजन में जो कॉम्पिटिशन होते हैं हायर एजुकेशन के लिए होते हैं उनके मुकाबले काफ़ी कम होते हैं जबकि कोई भी जो स्टूडेंट होते हैं उनके वो सबसे ज़्यादा डेवलपमेंट चैप्टर लेवल पर ही होता
है पहला तो है पहला तो है कि प्री स्कूल और प्राइमरी स्कूल के टीचर होंगे उनका क्वालिफिकेशन ही अलग होगा हाई स्कूल टीचर प्री स्कूल है ना और प्री स्कूल टीचिंग और इनिशियल प्राइमरी टीचिंग के लिए सेपरेट कॉलेज में चाहिए नाउ इज द प्रिस्क्राइब यू कैन नॉट इंटरचेंज बिकॉज दे आर टेक्निकल सब्जेक्ट प्री स्कूल इज वेरी टेक्निकल प्राइमरी इज टेक्निकल सो इज हाई स्कूल सो यू कैन नॉट इंटरचेंज नाउ दिस इज अ कमी इट इज प्री स्कूल इज सो क्वालिफाइड बिकॉज ही और शी इज अ हाई पे व्हाई नॉट एक्सेप्ट हमको ये मानना पड़ेगा कि समाज को ऐसी सेवा दे रही है उस हिसाब से तो पैसे बनना अगर प्री स्कूल टीचर का इतना कुछ रोल है क्योंकि इनिशियल फॉर्मेटिव ईयर ऑफ दी चाइल्ड ने उनका रोल गुजारा है तो उनको इसी हिसाब से देना पड़ेगा कोई अपना मन से नहीं आ गया कि हम बिना फी का काम करना नहीं करेंगे तो जो प्रोवाइड बेस्ट फैसिलिटी फॉर प्री स्कूल प्रोवाइड हाई स्कूल प्री स्कूल प्राइमरी ऑल इनफैक्ट इन मेनी स्कूल्स आई हैव सीन दे आर रिकमेंड ए सेपरेट डिपार्टमेंट सेपरेट सेपरेटली क्वालिफाइड टीचर्स हैव टू कम यू कांट सेंड एनी टीचर टू प्री स्कूल यू कैन नॉट अनलेस ही और शी इज क्वालिफाइड then similar replacements will be better. So we have to try, you know, we have to give up PA, we have to go to IPA, instead, go to him, come on. That we have to try. Any more questions?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Name, your name?
Sir, Marcus Marquardt.
So usually tendency is only different. Yes, yes, yes. I mean, it's wrong. Because you have not got a charter so wide like this. So to some extent, so there is a stop. You must stop this. Don't deploy them to other activities. Teaching must be there. Teaching, right? Suppose school mein jana hai, go to your parents, talk to them, come to the time, fine, go take it. But you go. Can you see?
Yes, sir.
Okay, can you see? Can you see? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. So now we are already short of time. Less than 1 hour, I have to. And I plan to give you a lot of chance to intervene, differ, debate, discuss your point of view. Therefore, my plan is to present for about 35 or less minutes time, and then we will move on. Okay. You should understand what is good governance, what is citizen-centric administration, why you think it is crucial. Case studies, I have got a few case studies of my own experience in Bihar. What are the challenges of good governance, the common disadvantage, and excellent conference care governance. I mean, all these are going to be very long, but I can finish within half an hour. So I have to run through many of these slides. So you know the concept of citizenship, of citizen friendly pollution in one word is responding to the people's needs and demands and involving them in the energy. Now, so I run through. Often we forget that children also have duties and all their rights. So that must be kept in mind. When you provide something to the children, they must be satisfied. Their principles, very difficult. Now, the barriers to citizens and the country is problem of attitude accountability, great capacity, low level of government. These are the literature. Sorry, thank you. Now, I run through not much. Defining government and governance. Now, the government, as you know, is a body with power to make and enforce laws for a country, land area, people, or other. So, many kinds of government. Corporate governance, in a private body, also a government, in a private organization, US government.